Just said hi, it doesn't matter. Is your name Mandy? So, what made you compel you to go to my apartment?
Hold on a minute. We already discussed this. I don't even know where you live or who you are. So I told you I didn't.
Not according to T.
Okay, well, how about we asked T? Because my name is Mandy. I don't know who he said did it, but it wasn't me.
Yeah, I really appreciate when my laptop was destroyed.
Like I said, we already discussed this. I don't know why you're talking about it again.
Because you're right here.
I was right here the other day.
I know bullshit. Why would T bring something back if he stole it?
I was right here the other day.
He claimed you took it.
Me. I was right here the other day when you asked me.
I didn't really ask you, because I was trying to figure out who did it.
Yes, you did. You asked me. I said, my name is Mandy. I introduced myself to you, and I told you that I don't know who you are or where you live.
I live right here.
Okay.
Dwayne's people like to go in my apartment for no reason.
I don't know. Like I said, I don't know nothing but this apartment right here. That's the only apartment.
But not according to anybody. Well, T, according to you, took my laptop and his meds.
And his what?
Meds.
I took your laptop and his medication?
Yes.
Wow. Wow. I don't even know neither one of you or where you all live. So that's really funny that I did something that I don't even know where you guys live.
It doesn't matter. You didn't care.
I don't know where you live. How am I going to take something from you all and I don't even know where you live?
It's kind of obvious.
No, it ain't obvious. And you know what? We already discussed this. I don't know why you're talking about it again. I introduced myself to you. I told you who I was and I said I didn't know where you live. How am I going to take some shit from you and I don't even know where to go to get it?
You didn't have to know who I was, exactly. You just walked in people's apartments. You didn't give a shit. Why'd you freaking leave the property here?
What?
Why'd you just leave? You don't live here, and I know that for a fucking fact.
Am I right? Coming right now.
Oh, fine. I'll just call the cops then. Then you talk to him, discuss with Officer Markham. So, I want you off the property.
I'm not your company.
You're not nobody's company.
I'm not yours.
You're not mine either. You're not his neither, apparently, because you're not his
apartment. Shut the fuck up talking to me, dog. I don't know who you are.
You should leave.
I said I'm waiting for my ride.
You can wait somewhere else. Go to Frank's.
No, I'm straight. Thank you.
This is private property. You need to leave. Please leave the property. All right. It's fine. Paul, hand me, throw me my cell phone now, please. Should be on my desk.
Still in this shit. ass motherfuckers. Fuck them.
You know, I wasn't nowhere around. I don't even know what the hell's going on.
I couldn't figure it was hurt. I don't know why they keep trying to.
They're going to get hurt. They're going to get hurt, bro. They talk to records. They're going to get